Graeme, tell us a bit about what you said to James Vince there as he's about to make his England Test debut.
Well, you know, congratulate him at first. What I tried to say is, albeit briefly, is you get a lot of things in England, a lot of people are quite negative saying, don't do this, don't get overawed, don't be afraid of the situation. I think you should go the other way. I said, do everything, revel in the situation, look at the lines on your shirt. It's amazing. Soak up the atmosphere of the crowd. I did have a bit of a dig at Headingley, and just because Rooty and Johnny Bursa were stood next to me, I said, I know it's difficult at Headingley, but there will be Lords, there will be the Oval. But no, every test match is brilliant. And you know, Headingley is one of the best grounds to play. The atmosphere here gets incredible, especially down on that Western Terrace later on. James Vince is a very good player. As long as he believes that and remembers that, he'll do really well at test level.
Can you